Hi. You want to add your IP cam to your stream, I think. You can simply do that by adding a media source. So we add a media source. And you uncheck local file. Then you input the IP of your stream. In my case, it is an RTMP stream, and most cams, I think, use RTSP, so you have to change that for you. As input format, you take RTMP or RTSP, in your case, and then we add it. We add it. There it is. We add it. There it is. Here you see. That is a stream, you can resize it and do whatever you want. Okay, you're welcome.